going. So,
how did we miss you yesterday? How did we miss you yesterday? Well, we did. Oh, goodness gracious. He has very dark feet, which I like, a lot of pigmentation, though he is really going to be a fawn puppy. And one thing I didn't check a lot on those others were their bites. Oh, he has a beautiful bite. He's not, doesn't even have a slide yet. So let's turn you this way. I know I don't have any treats for you. Let's turn you this way and stand you up. I apologize, I forgot you yesterday, little man. I apologize, I forgot you. His feet are nice and straight. Put your head up here. Come here. Put your head up here. He's very docile. Lily was just carrying him around. So you come over here, Lily, since you give me the camera.
And you pick him up. Since we're trying to take off for Branson.
Hi, sweetie.
Yeah, turn him over. This whole litter has just been really pretty sweet and docile. Yeah, my feet are in the air. Pretty docile puppy's pretty head. He's going to have a nice heavy head, heavy muzzle. Let's see here. Didn't even have a slide yet. It's a perfect bite. Set him on the table again. You know how to show a dog. So the table's wobbling and he's not liking that the table's giving a little bit, but straighten his front up. His front's crooked. So I'm not liking that this is wobbling. Let him see. Let me see his head. Yeah, beautiful. Yeah. Okay.